picked to finish fourth in the Lone Star Conference. Here's Brody, seven on the shot clock, straightaway three-pointer, and he nails it. Tarleton will push it up the court. Coast-to-coast, right-handed layup is good for Randall Brody.
In the front court, Josh Williams into the game. The Division I transfer out of South Dakota. They'll go to Naylor, top of the three.
Three ball taken by Sims. Sims didn't get it. And picking it up on the offensive board, Brody. Lobs it. Holly slams it home. Starting point guard, and Tarleton takes it coast-to-coast. Right side, Josh Williams. And the shot is good. Left-handed dribble, spin move, Naylor. Bullet pass, right side, Brody. Puts it on the floor. Drives baseline. Down low, Brody banks it in.
And it's Tarleton State basketball. Coast-to-coast, Holly lays it in off his right hand.
Tarleton basketball. They trail 21-17, and a left wing three, Devin Bethley knocks down.
Picked up by Reigns. He lost it, picked it back up. Two on one. Reigns to the hoop. Left-handed layup is good.
Bethley at the left wing. Drives to the hoop, banks it in left side. Here's Holly at the left wing. He'll release towards the basket. Nowhere to go. He'll take a fadeaway shot from 17, and Josh Holly knocks it down. Up top, guarded by Jock Brown. They'll feed it far corner. Bowling, who got the three-pointer to go. Inbounds pass brought to you by Legends Country Club goes to Naylor, who lays it in with 4:35 left in the game. Three-pointer right side, Brody, and he gets it.